much for that country shirt.
He puffs out.
It's all my fault.
Every word still and quiet. Then he comes and annoys.
What's that sound? It is our bell. It is. It's my bell. Maybe if I listen and follow the sound, Duncan Buffle, I will find a bell. Duncan, follow the sound. It's getting louder, he puffed excitedly. At last, Duncan could see the bell. It was caught in a tree. The wind blew gently and the bell chimed sweetly. Duncan raced down the hill and he arrived just in time. The branch snapped and the bell fell. Soon the bell was polished and Duncan chuffed slowly and carefully all the way back to the track. Duncan delivered the shiny bell just in time.